There are my father, my mother, my sister and me. He is my father. He is 39 years old. He is a shrunken. And he is my mother. My mother is 34 years old. She is a shrunken too. He is my sister. My sister and I are students at the same school. I love my family so much. As you know, FC power is very necessary in our life. Do you think of using energy power wonderfully every day? Do you know that many countries without energy power? In Vietnam, the people in remote mountains as Haya, Langsam province, have used oil lamp instead of electric power. Electricity is one of the most important power in life. Do you remember that? You are crazy without energy power. Just one day, especially on summer with 40 degrees. Are you saving energy power? Think them wonderfully. For me, it's so sad because of my diabetes. Today, I will talk about some way save energy to you. The first, turn off the fan, lights when you leave a room. The second, we should open the window, especially let natural light filter through the house. The third, we should use smart energy. The fourth, we can use solar energy or wind energy instead of electric energy in our house. It will help us save more money. The fifth, use natural light when the sun is bright. For example, in your classroom, at home, and so on. And you, what are you doing in your classroom? Dear friends, it's time to learn the way to save energy power. That's the way you save your life. Let's join the year hour. Thank you for your watching. Please like and share. Thank you.